Welcome in my maths step by step class. Nowadays we are doing fractions. So in fraction class 4 we will continue types of fraction. So till 4 we have done yesterday. Today we will do the next fraction, which is again a type of fraction called unit fraction. So what is a unit fraction? Fractions whose numerator is equal to 1. See, fractions whose numerator is equal to 1 are called unit fractions. Examples: 1 upon 6, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 5, 1 upon 8. So all have numerator 1. So that's why we call it unit fraction. After this, mixed fraction. Again, very important, mixed fraction. As title is there, mixed. Mixed means something is mixed. So if a fraction have a whole number, it is called a mixed fraction. So, like examples, 3, 1 upon 2, 2, 5 upon 12, 4, 1 upon 6. So, you can see 3 is whole number and 1 upon 2 is a fraction. So, that's why it is called mixed fraction. So, whole and fraction. So, mixed fraction. So, these are the mixed fraction. And these are very, very important. After this, see, another is equivalent fraction. Again, this is very important. Equivalent fraction. Equivalent fractions are those fractions that represent same part. Same part. Like I have drawn fraction and I have shown them in diagram also. So, see, like first is 1 upon 2, 2 upon 4 and 3 upon 6. So, if we 1 upon 2 is this, 2 upon 4. If we cut this with same table, 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, so it will 1 upon 2 and 3 upon 6, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, so it will also equal to 1 upon 2. So these values are same, so that's why they are called equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction, they are very, very important for your fraction exercises. So I hope these fractions are clear to you, and keep revising. And in next class, we are going to do more about fractions. So keep in touch and like, share and subscribe this channel so that you can learn more and more about maths and get a good marks in maths. So see you next class. Have a very good day.